right, girl. They set up the course.
They set up the barrels, the race, and even the jumps. They just have to fix that. All right. Go ahead and see how you do on these.
Genuine smile and a warm welcome. They make your town, well, your town. That's why American Express is proud to be the founder.
We always broke the sign.
Saturday, the day where you get to that off because shopping small.
It was so
this Saturday, get up, and shop small.
Okay, it was us, but we finally fixed it. Well, it fixed itself, which was really cool. It fixed itself. Oh my god. That's crazy. Not really a good barrel horse. People don't really use Shire mares for barrel racing. Ow! It fell off. Next time, that was my fault, because I fell off myself.
And that is why we exist. PDCM Insurance.
You're really tall, girl.
Silver lining. Insurance. Only smarter. Serving Eastern Iowa for over 100 years.
Thanksgiving this year with 5-year interest-free financing. And just for this special event, there's no minimum purchase required. Everyone's invited to shop 43,000 square feet of sale prices on furniture.
I want to try this.
And more. And give your wallet a break this holiday season when you split your purchase up over 5 years interest-free. And unlike some stores at Floor Show, there's no minimum purchase required. Don't stress about holiday spending with 5-year interest-free financing going on now at Floor Show, Dubuque.
Know what to expect. Download the StormTrack 7 weather app for your personalized forecast.
KWWL StormTrack 7.
I think I might have cut it too sharp.
Live on News 7 KWWL.
Good girl. You're getting better at doing it by yourself, huh? What a good.
Trending tweets could send a Waterloo man to prison for years. A federal jury convicted Joe Dirks of sending threatening communications to Senator Joni Ernst. Attorneys say the evidence showed Dirks.
Do you want to go see your new boyfriend? Your boyfriend, Jazz, in his new corral. And he's extremely excited about.
Come on.
I'll sit on you.
StormTrack 7's Rochelle here joining us with the Thanksgiving forecast.
It's something to be thankful for, most definitely. We're going to be above normal and also dealing with some sunshine across the area for today. Have a look at your forecast for tomorrow.
Okay.
Yes, we're going to be talking about.
We put the old corral back up. So we just moved in here. What was that? Doesn't look like anything.
Rochelle, thank you very much.
Jazz!
Stay with the KWWL throughout
Jazz!
The
hey! What's up? Nothing. Just, you're in a corral now. Yeah, there's four other horses. There's three other horses. Well, never knew that you were gonna be in a corral. Me neither, trust me. Hey, girl. Hey, Jazz.
Friday is a special holiday movie night on NBC.
Oh, why do I have to be in here? This is the worst place to be in so far. Is in the dying corral. My girlfriend's all the way over there. There's a truck blocking us. Hey, we sold the other truck just for you, okay? See, it is nowhere. We sold it. Oh no! Lily! We ruined it. Oh my god! Stay. I give up. There. I'm gonna go talk to Jackson to see what he's buying with the money. The $2,000. Hey, what are you gonna do with the $2,000 that we got from the thing? I don't know. I think I might buy some more things for Christmas. On Christmas Day. On Christmas Day. Yeah. It's a horse. I can't fix through the door. It was Mer. Hi. Mouse. Oh, wow. I'm going to go back. I'm going to go up. I was already up here. Those cats are serious. They're getting on my nerves.
Submarine. We are now entering the second week since it was lost. An Argentinian Navy spokesman saying it is a critical phase.
Come here. Come on. It's okay. It's okay, girl.
And fear is deepening for the crew members.
Come on.
Lost somewhere beneath the waters of the Atlantic. If the Argentinian sailors are alive,
there.
The oxygen supply is set to run out at any time. This morning, the Argentinian Navy confirming an unusual noise was detected. Hours after the submarine's last
hook's not really.
The Navy trying to determine if that noise was an explosion. Exhaustive analysis in the United States has been
crazy.
It coincided with the last known position of the sun. More than a dozen countries.
Well, doggo, wake up. We've been sleeping all day. You're a crazy boy.
Trump tweeting, I have long given the order to help Argentina with the search and rescue mission of their missing submarine. 45 people aboard and not much time left. May God be with them and the people of Argentina. The president's tweet, including a factual error, the number of crew on board is 44.
Daddy! Excuse me, all the other fools. Move it.
More bad news for the sailors' families.
Jeez, kid.
Some complaining they are getting little information and questioning why.
Jesus, kid, you're crazy.
Many
I know.
Still holding out hope.
Yes, you are.
We want them to come back, this man
you
says.
Are crazy.
If you hear us, Lord, we want them to return.
We are just getting some Reuters that a U.S. Navy. What is it? I'm a very mad mother right now. Being told to what to do by my freaking daughter. I feel so bad for her. Little flame pushed me to get to her parents. You would do the same thing, but maybe if not worse. Yeah. Navy. Jesus. Navy. Be a better kid. Daddy! 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 Honey, I'm right here. Ah! Do you like the twin blanket I bought you? Thanksgiving parade is like the DNA of our company. It's the soul of our company. young. Literally, you have the same star as me and everything. Besides, you have black socks, and I have a lighter color like Daddy. Yeah. Who wants to be like your father? I do. Hey. I want to be like Daddy. He's your stepfather. I don't have a real father. He's my real father. Actually, I'm not. I'm your stepfather. Yeah, so
first time in the parade, we've got Laura Elena, country star, and I gotta tell you, you
I know how you feel.
You're like brimming with excitement.
I am so excited. This is one of the best Thanksgivings I've ever had, and it's just getting started. Thank you so much for letting me do this interview, and I
feel you.
I'm here today. It's crazy. I watch this parade every year with my family.
So now what are you, which float are you on?
A very giant.
Oh. What song are you going to be singing?
I'm Doing Fine, which is my new single. It's a song about my family, so it felt fitting for Thanksgiving.
Well, enjoy it all, because it goes by in an instant. So
Mama!
Time, Lord.
Mama!
Happy Thanksgiving. All right, that's what's going on around the country.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone. I'm meteorologist Michelle here at Storm Track 7. Santa Clara does show temperatures in the 20s by early this morning as we move toward midday. Temperatures get into the upper 30s to low 40s with mostly sunny skies across the region. By this afternoon, we do reach the 40s. Could squeeze out a couple of low 50s farther to the south. Still with lots of sunshine as we move into the afternoon and evening. We do cool things down under mostly clear skies. Storm Track 7 weather app is a great
Why am I so young and I'm a father? Oh, excuse me, Candy. This is so much fun. I love being a father. Really? You do? Okay. It's the warm-up day. We gotta get warmed up. Come on, girl.
There's her place right there.
There we go.